What the heck is this? Wine. All wine. Jesus. And they actually still...
Me, do not me.
Yo, they're actually from the 90s, guys. Check this, they're actually in pretty good shape. Mm-hmm. And he's got a lot. He was probably a freaking wine lover, man. It's way too crazy here. Said on my Twitter, guys, that we actually tried to explore a freaky YouTube battle mansion from a judge, and now, guys, I actually inside this freaking mansion right now from that judge, and I can tell you this is crazy. I'm now on the attic, and we're going from the attic till the main floor, guys. And maybe if I have time of or not get coached already by the owners, or the owners calls the cops. Problem is, guys. The neighbors from this freaking abandoned mansion, guys, is actually the sister from the real owner. And if they gonna see someone inside the freaking building, they gonna call immediately, guys, the cops. And then you're really under arrest right now. Look at this. Oh. I'm actually not gonna film this uncut, guys, because it's way too huge. Smash that like button right now. Let's go. Alright, guys, time to go to. I guess this is actually the third floor right now. Not for sure. But as you see, the stairs is very beautiful and antique, guys. It's just a cool, beautiful place. With a lot of money worth and expensive, I mean, furniture. Actually, decoration is actually expensive as well. It's actually the decay as well, guys. Check this out. This is like a sort of small hospital hallway here, man. Because actually the place with all sleeping rooms right now. Or chilling rooms, I'm not for sure which this one is actually, but looks like a chill room. It's a big closet here. And there's actually a freaking giant safe, and someone tried to opening the safe. Imagine what is actually inside the safe now, man. I guess a lot of money. Actually, very old pictures here as well. Look, guys, a sleeping room here right now. Go, guys, smash that light button right now. You should see more big buildings like this, especially mansions, with all the furniture left inside, guys. Let me know if you want to see more videos like that. I actually know some place filled with furniture, guys, so I know you love that shit. What is behind this door? Look at a child's bed. No, it's actually for a baby or something. Yo. Dude, there's actually some very beautiful antique furniture here right now, man. Damn, look at that flicky line there. That is madness. And I really freaking don't know why the heck they left this all behind, man. So expensive furniture, and I'm just standing here. Yeah, just standing here. So everyone can take it. That actually is so, so sad. They actually missed, but it's, I don't know, but it's actually very good for us guys, for urban explorers like me. There's actually a gold mine for urban community guys. You can take many, many awesome beautiful pictures here. Of decay, furniture, you know, all the stuff like that. Holy moly. I know, how can someone live in such a big building like this? It's really crazy here. Oh, there's a sort of bathroom here or something, but that was actually a sleeping room as well. I saw those things already in some abandoned mansions. A little bit empty here. Guess we really found something crazy. I don't know what he found. What did he found? Holy shit, this actually was his office. There's must be office guys from a church. Look at this. Yo. What the hell, man? Many, many old books. But this is actually the freaking office guys here. Dude. In very good shape as well. There's actually the mansion guys from his sister. Looks expensive as well. They must be all very rich, the family of the church guys. They must be have a lot of money. You can clearly see it just by seeing this building guys, that they have a lot of money. And if you are in church, I bet you will have a lot of money. Because who can live in such a big ass mansion with just like a normal worker like we guys, with some normal, yeah, normal earnings every month, like 1.5k or something, guys. Here in Belgium, actually, normal earnings that you just a worker, you have 1.5k every month. I bet in church will have way, way more than 1.5k every month, man. And then I understand that you can live in such a big ass mansion like this. Sir, crazy place, but I feel the beautiful room as well. Here, this is such a big ass mansion, guys, that we are not already done with exploring everything right now. So, what the hell is after this door, actually? Lower floor right now. Oh, this is the main floor. This was the second floor, guys. And another one upstairs, guys, actually third floor, I guess. Or this was actually immediately the attic. So I was wrong. This was the attic, guys. This here the second floor, and this is actually the first floor. No, the main floor. Main floor here. This is the first floor, this is the second floor. Oh shit, that was a big mistake for me. But check this out, guys. The hallway of doom, maybe. Guys, let's go to the main floor. And look, here is actually the attic, very beautiful here, look. It's actually sort of gold, but it's actually not real gold. Imagine if it was real gold.
Just door hier met het kratertje in de muur.
What's that? Oh. I guess I heard something from outside, guys, but this is actually the floor. Look. There's actually that noise. Look at this. Check this out, guys. so cool here, man. So this was a living here. Not for sure, but it's possible that this was a living room here. With a creepy piano. That is actually not. Oh, still working. Crazy. And this is the door. Go to the basement, guys. Holy damn. Oh, I need to be careful. By those windows right now. Shit. Another door. So many doors here, man. Jesus Christ, I have a dead trap here. What do we see is here? I guess I'm going to come back because I don't want to pass by the freaky windows. Let's go there. That is actually just a kitchen in case, guys. Yeah, nothing special. I'm going back. Closing the door right now. Let's go for the next one. Dude, that's a giant bullet. What the heck this is? That is actually a real bullet there. Yo, crazy place. Bags. I just found some bags. But that is actually very... What the heck was doing? Expensive, guys. That is actually for photo shoots. You see? Look. From lighting or something. There's actually some toys here left behind. Probably from the kids. Yo guys, this is actually another living room here. The beautiful one, the biggest one. So cool. What the heck is that? Yo. Dude. Look, guys, another beautiful piano. Guys, we saw everything from the main floor, the first floor, and second floor. Guys, now time to explore the basement. This must be very scary. Crazy. Yo, where are the dude? He's gone. Oh shit, dude. Oh. You go with me to the basement?
Since we found all the dude together.
Yo. So many hiding rooms here, man. I don't like too many doors and freaking basements. Some materials here. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna film the basement and cut guys so we can capture everything on camera right now. Really? Looks like a prison here. Like a cell? What? No, what the heck is this? Wine. All wine. Jesus. And they actually still.
99.
Yo, they're actually from the 90s, guys. Check this, they're actually in pretty good shape. And he's got a lot. He was probably a freaking wine lover, man. Why the heck you should have so many wine bottles in your freaking basement? If you're not a fan of wine. Yo, this is actually a gold mine, dude. Look, 1982, you can see it. Oh, crazy. This is nuts. Oh. Alright guys, so everything for the basement. I'm gonna see you back. Out of the basement. Guys, from a judge, and I can tell you this was a crazy operation. We found and discovered some crazy things, actually some furniture, guys, and that we never saw before. But yeah, this was cool. Holy shit, doors. Alright guys, sorry for the big close up my face. This is actually the backyard of the mansion, guys. Surrounded by many stupid plants. Check this out, guys, how beautiful this is. And there's actually the mansion from outside, from the backside. You already saw the front, you already saw the front side, guys. But yo, this was one crazy exploration, guys. I'm glad we finally could get in, because previous time we couldn't get inside this freaking huge mansion, guys. Like I said in my video previously few minutes ago, guys, if you ever come to this place right now, it's actually a gold mine to take some cool pictures, guys. All the furniture was left behind in very good shape. No vandals here, no windows smashed or anything else. It was just crazy. That is one legit like a freaking time travel or time capsule, guys, back in time. Anyways, it was a pleasure to take with me to this huge ass mansion. So smash that like button right now, guys. Let me know in the comments below your opinion about this place. And also let me know in the comments below if you can see more or not. And yeah, if you're new and you enjoy this type of videos, guys, subscribe to my channel, put notifications on, and yeah, let's bring it on together to explore some more crazy abandoned places that you definitely will love. Alright guys, I'm not going to quit this video now, my battery is almost dying, so yeah, it's your boy Jeff as well, thanks for watching and peace.